O'Connell steps up, keeps it, and dives into the end zone for the Purdue touchdown.
We got fullbacks, we got DeLoreans, we got two tights.
And just to finish that punt, it is 1985, the last time they were number two. And to the goal line and into the end zone, Kelly Martin for the Iowa touchdown.
Got to be the primary read here for O'Connell.
O'Connell rolling right, throwing, and it's caught by Sheffield for a Purdue touchdown.